What's up, chowderheads? Just kidding, I love you guys. But it's almost lunchtime, so I don't know if you guys are hungry. So I'm gonna talk real quick about some Boston famous foods. So let me start with dessert, because dessert's the best part. But Boston cream pie. I don't know if you go to Dunkin' Donuts, because you know Boston runs on Dunkin'. You'll see a Boston cream pie with custard in the middle, chocolate eclair on top. One of my favorite donuts. Very, very rich, but great donut. Let me see what else. I was calling you guys chowder heads, but chowder's delicious, so don't worry about it. I ate a lot of chowder when I was a baby, actually, because it's good baby food, chowder. But take some chowder, take some clams, mix it with a little butter, make it hot. Really, really delicious. Good winter meal, really good winter meal. Ah, if you like beer, if you're a beer drinker, Sam Adams Brewery. Sam Adams, an American patriot. His brewery is in Jamaica Plain, and it's a pretty cool place where you can go and you can get a tour and have a few samples if you're over 21. So if you ever go to a Red Sox game, if you have a Frank, it's not your friend. Fenway Frank is like slang for a hot dog, Fenway Frank. And so talking about Fenway Franks, Franks and Beans, if you've ever seen There's Something About Mary, but Boston baked beans, very, very famous dish. There's a lot of beans that have been made here in Boston since 1875, and so beans here are definitely a part of the cuisine. And then finally, not my style of food. I do like some seafood, but lobster to me is something that is very, very unique here and very, very special. A lot of lobster comes from Maine, but you know, seafood is very much part of the cuisine here in Boston and Massachusetts. And we do have our own lobster as well. We don't get all our lobster from Maine. So a lot of people here, they love their lobster. And so I hope you guys are hungry. I hope you guys can experiment with some good Boston food and have your stomach do some learning too. And so if you've ever seen some of the crazy massholes, people in the wintertime, they got their gloves on, but then they're holding an iced coffee. It kind of looks very crazy, very oxymoronic to me. But people are drinking their iced coffee because I need coffee in the morning. Everybody needs their coffee in the morning. But here in Boston, we love iced coffee, especially Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee. So all year round, people love to drink iced coffee, something that is popular in elsewhere in the U.S. But here in particular, people love iced coffee. And speaking of iced coffee, ice cream is also something that's very, very popular here. If an ice cream parlor, a place where they make original homemade ice cream. In New England, we have more ice cream parlors than anywhere else in the United States. So people here in New England eat more ice cream than the rest of the country. And so if you ever get on the road this summer and go up to Maine or Cape Cod, you can eat some real nice fresh ice cream. They even have lobster ice cream in some places. So if you have an adventurous stomach, enjoy, or try to enjoy. Good luck to you. Good luck to your stomach.